tell you, whatever you thought useful in your life really will not be useful. All the great strategies you built in your life for things which you thought as the goal of your life will not fulfill the goals of your life anymore. Old world order is melting down. If you thought money is going to take you all over the world to different places, it's going to help you to travel the world and see the world, you are fool. If you accumulated conscious power manifestation, that will help you and take you to the more places, and that will take you, make you travel all over the world and enjoy the world than any money. People with money are not going to be able to travel. Travel is not going to be easy for you. But people with powers are going to be traveling everywhere you are going to be invited. I tell you, my balasans, get ready to travel all over the world, not only manifestation people. Future is yours. Future is my balasans world. I am telling you. Not pride, not arrogance. Simple statement. Understand, I am neither arrogant person nor humble person. I am a simple, straightforward person. Village boy from Thiruvannamalai, a Hindu spiritual village. Boy. So understand, your money, your beauty, your education, your career, your awards, rewards, all achievements, nothing is going to have value in post-corona world. I am making it very clear.